Jessica's on her way down with the partnership agreement. Are you here to be my witness?
He's here to keep me from ripping your face off.
Oh, I see. Now that Big Brother's here, you're just...
Okay, that's enough. Lewis, you got everything you wanted, and you are done taking it out on him. Because no matter what you do, I'm not letting him quit.
Then I'll just fire him.
You can't.
I can, because Jessica would rather he be fired than you all go to jail.
No one's going to jail.
I signed the agreement. He's done.
You are still named partner, right after you sign this. I added a little something extra after you finished drafting it.
This says I'm co-conspirator hiring a fraud.
You are. You became one the second you used him to get your name on the door.
I know I'm not a real lawyer, but that sounds like he is to me.
I am a real lawyer. He is.
I can still go to the police.
Yeah, you could, but you won't, because you used that little secret to get where you are right now. It was the only bullet in your chamber, and I am taking your gun away.
You set me up.
You set yourself up, just like you did with Charles Forsman. So why don't you go ahead and sign